This is yours truly, Alan Freed, welcoming you to the Big Beat once again.
Eventually, a few white DJs began playing rhythm and blues records specifically for teen audiences, some using the term rock and roll to hide its black origins. Among the most prominent was a Cleveland DJ, Alan Freed. Freed played all types of R&B records, but he was partial to the smooth sounds of black vocal harmony groups.
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream. Do, 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream, shaboom. If I could take you up.